morning, learners. Welcome to Zodiac e-learning hub. So this is the question that come under pediatric nursing. Here's the question: newborn child diagnosed with developmental dysplasia of the hip. As an experienced nurse, you should understand that most common type of DDH is subluxable, dislocatable, tetralogic hip and lace dysplasia. So DDH means developmental dysplasia of hip. That is, dysplasia means abnormal growth of cells in the tissue. That is why dysplasia is called. That is most common item DDH is called subluxable. Subluxable is called hip socket. Ball is called dysplasia. That is subluxable. That is tetralogical hip. This is a dislocation and it will be correct when at the birth by a single manipulation. We will have a tetralogical hip. Late dysplasia is a dysplasia. We will have a dysplasia. Late dysplasia. So that's the 1 minute. Thank you.